All right, everybody, welcome back to the next part of RoboCop. So let's get into this, and hopefully you enjoyed the last few videos, and hopefully you enjoy this one. Thank you.
She is doing real good. She had that fire in her eyes. You know what I'm talking Still keep that metal fuck running. What a waste of electricity.
Fuck you, buddy.
He did catch you.
You too.
Robo, the prisoner's waiting in the visiting room. Oh, gonna have to strip search you. Belt, keys, loose change, huh? I'm kidding. Just keep walking.
I don't think that was funny. Good to meet you, RoboCop. The visiting room is at the end of the corridor.
Can I go this way? Nope, can't open that door. What does any of that say? Someone, call that phone number. Let's see what it... Ooh, who's this guy?
Good to see you in my prison, Robo. Did the inmates at the entrance welcome you properly?
I felt at home, almost.
I'm glad you're here. I want to ask you about the man you're here to see. The only thing I know is that he's no ordinary prisoner. OCP are keeping his record secret. So who is he?
Just another slime that tried to run the city.
I'm afraid he's something more than that. He's a demanding individual. There used to be peace in my prison, but now they're rabid dogs. He turned all the gangs against each other. So either OCP doesn't know who they're dealing with, or there's something fishy going on.
I suspect OCP knows more than they are telling. I'm here to verify that.
Ah, good. Come see me after your interview. I have a humble gift for you and your police friends for keeping my business alive.
Has he got a baseball?
OCP funds you, but Becker is not your inside man. Who is?
You're not going to ask me how I'm settling in.
Answer me.
Places like this do me good. I even quit smoking, you know? The trick is to keep your hands busy.
The best way to keep my hands busy is to hand me a criminal.
Oh, so much anger! I know where it's coming from. Alex Murphy. You didn't expect to hear that name from me, did you? I used to think that erasing the memories of your past life would help you the way it helped me. Oh, but I was wrong. And I want to make it up to you by giving you that life back.
What?
I have already been restored one time too many.
You have been restored inappropriately, without a family, without the chance to play baseball with your son whenever you feel like it. The new OCP project is what will make this possible for you.
Is that why you needed all those dead bodies?
I could tell you more if you promise not to stick your nose in.
I want details of the project and the names of those involved.
Seems our time is up. But I wouldn't want to leave you empty-handed. So let me at least give you this. The project's called Afterlife. Tread carefully. It's the last chance for you and your family to be together again.
Huh. Okay. Sounds interesting.
We have to take the prisoner back to his cell. Looks like a full-blown riot is going down.
Whatever is going on, this slime is involved.
Could be, but now we have to focus on the other prisoners. They're armed and storming the warden's office. We need your help. Robo?
I will turn them to the path of reform.
Or kill them. Can I scan that baseball? Jesus.
Got into the armory and are now handing out heavy weapons like fucking hot dogs at a football game.
God damn, they shot the shit out of that guy. Let's go this way. Okay, maybe not this way. Poor little feller. Jesus, I can't hit. Being stuck on everything.
Come to the kitchen and check yourself. We got a good supply of snitches needing to be
killed. Kind of like the shotgun. Nothing. Ah! Oh! So cool. Oh, I guess I accidentally came here by accident.
We have to stop these creeps from taking over the prison.
You bet we do.
Wendell has to be behind this. I need to find him.
I knew he was up to something. His cell is in Block B. And RoboCop? Give him my regards.
I will give him much more than that.
Call me on the radio if you need me.
No, but I'll need that ammo.
Sir, Block A is clean.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Oh, that's the gift I was talking about. We started a baking class for the inmates, and I must say I've been enjoying it myself. Shame it'll go to waste.
What the hell, is it not gonna open? Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Poor little feller. Can't scan him or nothing. God damn, this shotgun's brutal. Worth taking in here. Go get Wendell, some bitch. See anything else up here? Nothing worth taking. I need to get more ammo for this thing. Hey, bud. Oh, I got stuck. He dead. Oh yeah. I like this shotgun. Damn, dude, they killed everybody. Wasting toilet paper, huh? Who threw that?
Whoa, that's not what I expected on my first day.
That's pretty wild for your first day.
We need to seal off this area. If you go further, you won't be able to turn back. So, do you want to proceed?
I am ready to proceed.
Okay then, good luck.
I ain't scared.
Glad you're here, RoboCop. But I think I saw someone from the outside. Those couldn't have been prisoners. They were armed to the teeth.
Remember my promise?
I've got a wife and kids, please.
I promised you that one day I'd blow your head off.
I'm not fighting!
Client. Affirmative. RoboCop is still
new arrival. There's no threat.
I saw them.
They must be the ones who released the prisoners.
The riots are a smokescreen for Wendell.
They're heading for his cell.
I am on my way there now.
Oh, this way.
I'm not an enemy!
What's this way then? Smack him in the head with a baseball and kill him. Or basketball. I don't know why I said baseball.
Help! Somebody help! He's gonna kill me!
Just give me the gun, scum.
What is the situation?
That guy takes bribes from prisoners and wants to blow my head off because I snitched on him.
Oh, bullshit. This low-life garbage is hiding a gun. I just want to disarm him and cuff him.
If you let him cuff me, he'll kill me. Just let me go. I know where the other guards are. I'll head there right away.
Ooh, that's a tough one. I don't know. Corrupt cops are a thing, so...
Let him go.
Let's let him go.
You're making a mistake.
See ya! Drop it!
I fucked up.
I'd been a second faster.
Oh. I fucked up. Come on.
I'm hit.
Ooh, how do I get in there? Come back for you in a minute. How do I get in there?
Wendell's cell is empty. Intruders beat me to it.
Robo, I'm just getting a signal that the hostiles were spotted moving towards the property store. Wendell included.
I will meet them there.
Jesus, motherfuckers just moving everywhere. Hey, whoa, what the fuck? I thought you guys were on our side.
And compromised! I lost my head!
Fuck it. Ugh. How the fuck do I kill that guy? God bless. That dude was fucking strong. Perfect weapon. A chair.
I swear, I didn't snitch on Soot. I mean, just think, would I end up in jail if I did? Just let me go, please. I can't handle this much stress. It upsets my ulcers. RoboCop? RoboCop! Look what they did to me! Release me, quick, before someone throws the switch! Good, good. Not such a can-headed piece of shit after all. That's what the other inmates call you, but I don't. Not anymore, at least. Thank you.
Oh, the arcade owner, dude. Yeah, fuck that guy. Those other fucking dudes, man, they're tough.
Oh. Bastard shot!
Hand damage sustained!
No more ammo over here. Let's see, I got a skill point. This doesn't look good. Oh my god, the screen lagged. Dude, their fucking armor is ridiculous. Use you to beat your own boss. More of you bastards.
Bastard shot.
I'm dead. Okay, I need to... All right. Let's rethink this. I wish all my skills and shit weren't in such weird places.
We got visuals on the Tango! Initiating new tactics. I've been hit. Commencing phase two. Initiating new attack.
Oh, it's a lunge. Okay. I don't know what the fuck that was. Oh, it's actually kind of a cool gun. Ah, I missed. What the hell's wrong with this zoom? Fucking zoom button wigged down on me. Keeping this. Window!
You can't leave me here to die like a dog.
Man, forgive the bluntness, but you're going to the chair next month, so at least you won't have to wait.
What is the situation here?
The guy's got a ticket for the mercy seat in a month, but he was shot, and it looks like justice will get him sooner.
That's no reason to leave me here to die!
I can't take him with me, and I'm not gonna stay here.
You know what?
I cannot
fuck
assist
that guy.
You.
He's the one that
there
shot,
people who need my help more.
What's his nuts?
I'll be waiting for you in hell, you heartless assholes!
Fuck you, you probably raped and murdered somebody. In your head.
Michigan start.
Come on, reload faster.
Hand compromised.
Nothing. Holy shit! Who shot me with something? Had to have been the big guy. Oh shit, you're up here! Got you first, punk. See if there's any evidence. Probably reload that gun too. See anything. Maybe there's a health pack down here. Take that ammo. Okay, I was not expecting any of that. Nothing. Damn it. I'll take that. You know what? I'm gonna hit one with a TV. I missed! Gotcha. No evidence, nothing. Is this like a firing range? No. What the hell it is? Thought the door closed behind me. I was like, what the hell? Because I missed those on my way in.
Last week I finished organizing the stuff down here with a brand new system. And today, those fuckers showed up and messed everything up.
Where did they go?
To the parking lot. You have to bust them. I'll be cleaning this shit up until retirement.
See anything worth taking? No. It's kind of cool.
The scum's over there, hiding behind his bodyguards.
You need to smoke him out.
Let's see, I got a skill point. Double your critical damage. Yeah, I'm gonna work towards that. Oh, there's another one. How was that other explosion? Come over here and get you guys' ammo. Never mind. We'll just get it. Hell, do you guys like switch weapons now?
Damage inflicted.
Oh god! I didn't see that guy over there. Take that, some bitch. Come on, reload. Jesus, that guy takes a lot. Get this ammo. Ah! Came out of nowhere. Hey there, bud. Have a seat in the dumpster. Is there another one of you?
You get it through that thick skull of yours. You're supposed to stay away from my business if you want to get your past life back. How about we save part of that life right now? I sent some guns to the hospital to rectify my mistake and finish the job with your friend Lewis. But it was before we talked. I would have called off the hit, but I had to take care of you and your fellow guards. So, I guess it's over to you.
Son of a bitch.
And you better hurry.
Aww. Poor security guard guy. He's pretty cool.
Casualties at Gibson Memorial Hospital. I need assistance. Possible hostiles in the vicinity.
Another skill. Damn.
I'm all right, Murphy. I'm all right. Oh, thank God you're safe.
We've missed you, officer. How are you feeling?
A little banged up, but I've certainly been worse.
That Wendell guy needs to pay for what he did.
And he will.
But when? How many more innocent people have to get shot before that happens?
OCP doesn't have our back. We know that Wendell's working for him.
You know what we should do?
Don't even say it!
We should go on strike.
Yeah!
Sergeant, how can we go out on the streets knowing that the people who hire us are working against us?
Don't forget about the robots. We will discuss this further, but first, Murphy, it's time for your evaluation.
I'll be catching up on what's been going on, partner.
Kind of a weird time to have an evaluation.
Hey, Steph, how's my hair?
Like an elephant took a dump on an ostrich.
Was there another objective? No.
So, you also noticed the symmetry of my face? Whatever, shithead.
RoboCop, please, have a seat. That's it from me.
Where is Dr. Blanche? I am supposed to undergo an evaluation.
Oh, right. She called. Said that she wouldn't be able to make it today. Actually, she wanted you to call her. She seemed distressed.
Antonowski escapes from a high-security prison. Now the cops are thinking about going on strike.
Alright, let's do my skills. Sure which one I want to really work with. I think that's what I'm going to go with.
What happens if some dangerous
cover up to 75% of your health.
Pray that RoboCop is around.
Well, I think this is where I'm going to end this video, so hopefully you guys liked it. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'd appreciate it. Thank you.